Hello.
I've got the new boat.
Yeah, the new RC car racing boat. Where are we going to race that in?
Denver.
Oh, that's so cool. So let's go over here. Look at this. It's our first boat. Awesome, so this is the charger.
This.
That's the antenna.
Oh, and this.
The battery.
And this.
That is the other battery. So this goes into the boat. So with this RC car boat, there's this little button right here that we're gonna go ahead and push. We're just gonna open this up. Right now it's on the on position. Let's put it off so we all. So Eli's actually screwing in the antenna. So we're gonna go ahead and just plug the battery in.
The tower.
Oh, the antenna?
The antenna.
Okay, so let's put the battery like so. What is that, Eli?
The remote control.
Remote control? Okay. So you're gonna screw in the antenna? Yeah. So remember, it's lefty loosey, righty tighty.
The empty shorty tight.
So let's turn it to the right. Yes. Okay. So you guys wanna try it? The battery actually works right now. So what happens when you turn it? So want to go try it in the pool? So turn the power button on. Turn the power button on. I'm not going to cut myself? Okay, so now it's on. Oh, cool. Hey, watch out. What are you doing? Making it go reverse? Awesome. So Eli is controlling a boat for the first time.
No!
Let's see. You're in reverse? So keep in mind, we haven't charged it yet, so this is straight out of the box. What do you think about it so far? It's cool. Can I see you guys? Let's see. Whoa. Uh-oh. So back is reversed. Okay, go forward. Watch out. Good job, Eli. I think it's gonna be how fast it's gonna be with the battery charge. Whoa! Reverse. It's back. Is it super easy to drive? How do you go forward? Eli, how do you go forward on it? Push forward, or push up, and backwards. Pull back. And then left goes left, right goes right. That's so cool. It's super easy to operate and steer. Is this a cool gift?